New at 5 tonight, Illinois officials are reporting an increase of COVID-19 cases at the Illinois Veterans Home of Anna. They say those cases are being reported among staff and patients as well. So far, 17 residents and 7 staff members have experienced symptoms. Those have mostly been mild. State health officials will be on site tomorrow to evaluate the situation even more.